Hi guys, myself Vinay. I'm going to explaining the solar eclipse. This is the sun and moon and the earth. Earth will rotate through the sun and moon will rotate through the earth. When they are in a one line, the sun light which will go through in sun and earth between is moon. Moon shadow it will go through this place. It will not go through the earth. It will go through this place. People live in this place. Next, I will explain the lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse. This is called a lunar eclipse. It happens when the moon is exactly on the opposite side of the earth to the sun. The moon, when processing through the earth shadow, but some sunlight is able to process through the earth's atmosphere and each the moon giving it an orange color. Lunar eclipse lasts several hours. Thank you.